Hey.
Hey, guys. Secret Service handed off Lucila Marca. I signed for her and I put her in the room.
Thank you. Okay.
Did she say anything?
No. She's been rather, I don't know, pleasant.
She was picked up by undercover agents in a foreign land and taken to an unmarked boat shed, and she's been pleasant?
He even asked me how my day is going.
Well, that does sound pretty pleasant.
You guys got it from here?
Yeah, no, we're definitely pleasant.
Thank you. Lucila Marca. Now, does that look like one of the leaders of the biggest counterfeiting organization in the world?
If crime bosses are now looking like Leo's next girlfriend, then yeah.
Yeah, I'm thinking she's not just going to admit running her family's business in the U.S.
No, I have faith in her. You know, I like to see the best in people.
Let's go.
She's very pretty.
Stop. There it is.